Next one, it's going to be Sean Reba.